Hi everyone, since this video is going to be only 5 minutes long, so I'm gonna be really quick on this. So here I'm priming my face using the product listed down below. Here I'm priming my face and my neck. And here I'm using a lipstick as the base for my blush on. Then I lightly bake and set everything with powder. And then here I'm priming my lids using the concealer stick from NYX. And then here I'm using the concealer with a clean spoolie brush to lighten up my eyebrows, like without using any glue stick. And then here I'm drawing my eyebrows using pink eyeshadow. For the eye makeup, it's going to be pretty simple. It's like everything is in pink, and then darken up like on the crease using the darker shade of pink. I'm using the matte brown eyeshadow to fake in the crease, like to elongate my eyes, following with the black eyeliner. And then here I'm making eye gusol using the concealer, and then I'm adding a purple eyeshadow under the eye gusol to deepen up a little bit. And then here I'm using the glittery liquid eyeshadow to brighten up the inner corner and the eye gusol as well. And then I'm adding lip tint to deepen up the pink even more. And then here I'm using blush on, the regular one, but this time doing like overdo it, like especially on the nose area. As you can see here, I add lip tint too. And then here I'm making freckles using a concealer with at the back of my brush. Then I'm using the same lipstick that I used previously on my cheek. And then I add lip tint, and then I mix it up a little bit just like this, just to make like a little bit more fairy looking. Here I decided to make my neck a little bit pink just to balance everything, and then I make freckles too. And then here I'm sticking the beads on my face using the eyelash glue, and like that's everything. I mean, like that's basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to support. Hope to see you soon on my next video. Bye.